Buzbaya starved to death. Buzbaya was slain by a mute protagonist three more times. Buzbaya was shot by a skeleton. So Buzbaya hit the ground too hard.
I think you've beaten me in terms of death.
It should just be a compilation of all of my deaths.
I need food.
Oh, of course, Extreme Hills. Best place to start digging up.
Wizard needs food badly.
Death has a beard.
Wizard has AIDS.
Oh no!
Wizard probably shouldn't have had that one night stand with Barbarian.
You can't trust Barbarians. Or the system.
You can't trust the system, man! So I think I've been in this bed long enough, so
Dude, it's totally set. It's fine.
Last time I was in the bed, and I left the bed, I got shot, and it didn't set. So, your point is Nolan.
Who's Nolan Boyd?
He's Nolan North's cousin.
Yeah. God damn it. Every time I look at the particles, I always think it's someone standing off in the distance. I'm like, Jesus Christ, is Ryan found me?
Why would I be hunting you?
Because, everyone hates me?
Okay, that's a good enough reason.
Now he's going to start hunting you.
God damn it, too much shit in my inventory. The doop boop bloop bloop bleep bleep bloop. This should be better.
Renovating my house, which means tearing apart all the walls, replacing them.
Did you finally find your house?
Huh? No, I just can't.
Turn around. That was your house. Fuck.
I'm actually gonna look around real quick. Ball sacks! Found it!
Really? Did you?
No.
Okay. No.
But the place that I was looking looked really goddamn familiar though. And next time it's morning, I'm gonna go look there.
If you find it, I think I may have to slap you.
Yeah, find his house and go over and slap him. I've been meaning to do it for a long time, so I've slapped him twice.
Well, considering that,
I think I hear noises of animals. Is it daytime?
Nope, it's the middle of night.
Well, I still hear animals.
I hear a spider. It's like just outside.
There's a spider outside my place.
And
a couple of squids.
Wait.
Floating around?
Richard, are we secretly the same person?
Do you live in front of a river?
Do you not suck at Minecraft?
Are you winning?
Doesn't! I mean, I do have 32 obsidian.
When'd you get that?
I found it. Some random dude I stabbed dropped it.
Why did you have so much obsidian?
Maybe it was encasing some dude's house in obsidian.
Mm-hmm. I remember doing that. That was fun. But it took forever to get enough.
Yeah. Even with an efficiency 1 pickaxe.
No, efficiency 1 isn't that great.
Yeah, it's still.
I have an efficiency 2 diamond on the main map.
Oh god, they're breaking my door down! They can do that now, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Damn it!
No. This is why I got an iron door.
No!
Come to think of it, I probably should have done that, but whatever.
Oh, it actually breaks
time
the door.
Time to get home, smelt my iron, make myself some armor.
Aha, you can't get in now. I put the door back.
Go ahead and break it down, Ken.
Yeah, it was a skeleton.
Pretty much daytime now.
Yeah. Are you staring at my door? Time to just put just time to put a block of dirt in front of it.
I made a watchtower.
By a watchtower, he means some dirt. No, I looked at your watchtower. It wasn't very good.
Yeah, but now I have a ladder. All I need is a bow.
You don't have a bow?
No. And but there's a spider outside.
I've had a bow for like forever. There's no arrows ever.
I just made my first iron, stone pickaxe.
God. That's really sad.
Time to start mining. Actually, no, I'm not even gonna mine. I'm just gonna find a cave. Because I live right under one, actually. Are you still-
I'm just waiting for the kill message.
So am I.
I lived! I killed all of it.
Damn.
When I killed all of it, I mean a creeper kinda blew up half the things, and then I just stabbed the rest.
Damn creepers, they're not team players.
The creeper did blow up the side of my house, though. So props to him.
That doesn't matter. It's your house. Emphasis on your.
Yeah, true enough, it would.
One more string.
I have enough
that was
string
a house?
To yeah, pretty much, that's how to describe it. It's, really tiny room in the side of a mountain, in the top of the mountain. But I'm right next to a ravine, so I can just go explore that. God damn it, Harold Bryan. Stop making structures.
Mwah.